We should have blown him out. We should have blew him out. If I'm the D coordinator, I'm calling zone every time on third down because you got a backup quarterback. Make him beat us. Make him, okay, zone, go here. Then we go pick you off. You just, man, 3-by-1, you're going backside every time. Every week it seems like it come down to a bad call or, you know, we never get that call as Redskins. So.
First of all, let me say this. DJ Swearinger, you could play on my team any day. I like the way he balls. I got mad respect for him. But as it pertains directly to this specific situation, they were right to let him go.
And when it got to this point, I was like, okay, if he's come out publicly and said it,
probably wanna be gone.
What's going on in the locker room, right?
Right.
What's going on in the building? And it was said that if Jay made a bad call or if Greg made a bad call, he was a guy that would stand up in front of the team, in front of players, and call them out on it. Say that's a call you shouldn't have made. You put us in a bad position. And he's a leader on the team. But he's a leader because of what y'all both said. He can ball. Right, this is a guy, and especially before the acquisition of HaHa Clinton Dix, they moved him around, they used him in different ways. He was the best player on this defense early on in the season.
Yeah.
Weezy, all right.
Back home smoking legal. Slaps than the Beatles. Foreign shit running on diesel, dog. Playing with my name, this shit is lethal, dog. Who you see? What? Don Corleone. Trust me, at the top, it isn't lonely. Everybody acting like they know me, dog. Don't just say it now, you gotta show me. What you gotta do? Bring the clip back empty. Yeah, asked to see the ball, so they sent me, dog. I just broke her off with a 10 piece, dog. That ain't nothing, I'm just being friendly, dog. Just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just put a Richard on the card. I ain't go playing ball, but I'll show you how the fuck you gotta do it. If you really wanna ball till you fall, when you're back against the wall, and a bunch of niggas need you to go away. Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night, but did it all day. Yeah, a lot of murk caught me in a hard way. But got a sticky and I keep it at my dog's place. Girl, I left you loving magic, not saw shade. Still going bad on you anyway.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I can feel like 80 rats in my Amiris. Me and Drizzy back to back, it's getting scary. If you fucking with my eyes, just don't come near me.
Get out my way.
Put some bins all on your head like Jason Terry. Richard Millie, cuss a Lambo. Known to keep the better bitches on commando.
Salute.
Every time I'm in my trap, I move like Rambo. Ain't a neighborhood in Philly that I can't go.
That's a Fendi.
For real. She said, oh, you rich, rich.
You rich, rich.
Bitch, I graduated, call me Big Fish.
Ballin'.
I got Lori Harvey on my wish list.
That's Lori.
That's the only thing I want for Christmas.
Story.
I been in my way out, yeah, yeah, no, that's facts.
Facts.
You ain't living that shit you said, yeah, we know that's cap. You ain't got the ass in when you see me, no, I'm straight. DTOVO, we back again, we going back.
Just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved, I just put a Richard on the card. I ain't go playing ball, but I'll show you how the fuck you gotta do it. If you really wanna ball till you fall, when you're back against the wall, and a bunch of niggas need you to go away. Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night, but did it broad day.